cherish him, forsaking all others, and holding only unto him, and into his pocket. You know, in everyone's life, we all have people who we brush up against who make a tremendous impact on who we are and how we live. And I know that some of you in this room have been those people to Alan and Jenny. They have decided to have a special person come, a person who has walked with them.